Wow, it's been an impactful section. It's been glorious in here. We just finished our first section and God through our mommy has exposed the topic to us. You can make it. I can make it. We can make it. Regardless of life situations, challenges and trials, you are the best of your kind. Know that. Do you mind telling us the ways that one can make it?
You can make it through changing your friends, making wise decisions, not sleeping too much. I guess these are the top three I learned today.
Mommy has given us different ways that we can make it. Mommy has told us that we should be diligent. Someone that is diligent can make it. Once you are diligent in your work, the Bible says being diligent in your work, you will stand before kings. So mommy has made us understand that being diligent, once you are diligent in your work, once you know that by this time, 6 o'clock, I'm supposed to be up and go for my work, I'm supposed to be up and do this. She gave us different examples of different people that have been able to go to work, wake up on time, expand their business, you know. Mommy has also told us to be determined. Once you are determined, saying this is my goal, this is my choice, this is where I want to work, this is what I want to do, she has made us understand that once you do this, once you are determined, you will be able to make it.
You can make it no matter what. In every aspect of your life, you can make it. Even if your teachers or your parents says you can't make it, believe within yourself. You need to first of all have that inner mind that says you can make it. From that your inner mind, you can actually work with it and say, always tell yourself that you can make it no matter what.
Any situation you find yourself, no matter anywhere you are, just believing in yourself that you can make it, you will surely make it. And then, like, you should get rid of some things that can hinder you from making whatever you want to make.
There is nothing you can do about the past. And there is nothing you can do about yesterday. But there is something you can do about tomorrow.